freeze. This is a bust. My name is Luke Skywalker, and my friends are raiding the house, looking for you. And I tell my, who are you? I'm watching The Force Awakens. Wait, hold on. This is my room. So? I'm watching The Force Awakens. Wait, where is it? Where's the DVD case? Right there. Wait, this is Blu-ray DVD combo pack. This is my Force Awakens we're watching. No, you stop that right now. I want to help. Just don't kill me. Okay, fine. Okay. Where's Darth Maul? I don't know. He just docked my pay. He just said he's taking her, the girl, and he docked my pay. Jerk. Ah, no wonder you want to help me. What would you do if you were Darth Maul? I'd watch The Force Awakens, okay? Ah, it's to be continued. Kind of like all the, all these documents. You've been looking at them? Yeah. All these documents of this adventure stuff. Yeah. Now what would you do? Now what do you do next? I'd watch The Force Awakens again, okay? I just wonder, what happens after she hands him the lightsaber? And that looks nothing like me. I'm the guys that are supposed to look like me, the real Luke Skywalker, and probably about the same actor. Oh, he just looks old. Yeah, it's probably explained it. Now what would you do next? I'd watch The Force Awakens a third time. Okay, then. I love this part. You know, I thought that day you would get the lightsaber, but then it turned out to be Rey, and yeah, Rey getting the lightsaber. Yeah, well, this isn't working. We gotta do something else. What should we do? We watch The Force Awakens again, okay? Wait a minute, we haven't even finished watching it this time. And I just established that that's not working. Yeah, I'm just in here to decoy you. You little piece of force choke. Well, I'm connecting the hands thing. Because I don't do that kind of stuff. My arms can't move. How do you put it in the case? With my mouth. I got out of the case, and the DVD put it on you. You know what? Stop talking about that, okay? I'm just trying to, Just trying to choke you, and you're kind of ruining this choking thing for me. Can you please stop? Okay, then. Oh, you're dead. Da 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 na 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 na. For survive! Tell me where Maul is! And now tell me where he is now! I will kill you again! What? 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 Say what again! Say what again, Mother Smudger! I dare you! I triple dog dare you! Say what one more time! What? Okay, that's it. I'm getting some help here. Red Hulk! Hey, Luke. You said you needed me? Like some muscle? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean you. I meant Chewie. But you do look really intimidating. You know, I even just might work. Oh, fine. I'll get Chewie. No. You'll work. You'll work. Okay. It's murder time! Has the Force Awakens Blu-ray on it? But it was made by Disney. Disney doesn't make bad movies. Well, they made this one bad. No, I'm not in the mood for that. No one was in the mood for another Star Wars movie. Red Hulk, stop it. Call it to Disney.
No, get the camera! Money! Money! Money!
serious. And Red Hulk just quit it. Well, you better why don't you tell it to Disney? Red Hulk is getting real old. Seriously, I got like 50 million more burns to Disney here. I mean, seriously. Red Hulk, I'm being serious too. You just need to get serious about this. Can you just hurry up? Tell it to Disney. Red Hulk, that last one didn't even make any sense, okay? And, seriously, just don't ruin that DVD, the DVD Blu-ray combo pack. Especially the bonus disc. Why, you can see how Disney ruined Star Wars. They didn't ruin Star Wars! I love that movie! It's like top 10 favorite movies, Red Hulk. I see. I better go finish this. Yes! Finish it now! Finish it now before I have to suffer anymore. Tell it to Disney. Red Hulk! Stop it! I like what Disney's doing with Star Wars. We need more movies. No, we don't.
Oh my god, JR! It's going down the top rope! Where are these voices coming from?
I don't know. Oh my god, what you doing?
R5! Oh my god!
Oh, this looks like a beating of a lifetime here. Oh, what's he doing? He's doing a throw. Oh!
Oh my god. It does not look like this guy's going to make it through this.
Oh my god. I don't even know what he's going to do.
Oh my god. Oh, wow, JR. He's giving him a beating. What's this, JR? He's going for the top row. Major beating by Red Hulk. 1, 2, 3, and Red Hulk just pins Darth Maul minion.
The fudge cakes with strawberry icing was that. I have no idea. He proved to be quite the challenge. Red Hulk, that looked easy because you're all strong. You should try a day in my shoes. Actually, I think your shoes are too small for me, Luke. Oh. Well, if my shoes are too small for you, why don't you try my shoes? What do you mean? I literally mean my shoes. Luke, what are you doing? No, I literally mean try being in my shoes. They're really they're nice and comfortable. And they look stylish. See, look at that. Quality shoes right there. Okay, I'll try it, then. Here, I was thinking your shoes would be too small, but they actually fit comfortably. They're just a little too big. Way too big, actually. I can't barely even move anywhere in these shoes. Red Hulk, you're making this harder than it needs to be. Just put one foot in front of the other. Then you're walking across the floor. Just put one foot in front of the other. Then you're walking through the door. I think that song's copyrighted. I don't know, but who cares? I'm in too good a mood because I have my own shoes and merchandise, and Wedge doesn't. I'm amazing. I can't get your shoes. They're too tight and big. They should not exist. I'll force you out of my shoes. Your feet are gross, and you have athlete's foot anyways. You are not worthy of shoes. What should we do now? Interrogate another one of Maul's minions. It's not fitting that I check the room I live in. Okay. That's all clear. I just get out of my master bed. Who do you work for? Number 2. Okay, then who does number 2 work for? Darth Maul. I don't like this.
Tell me now. I'm not telling you jack. Because you are. Don't you dare say something racist. That's it.
So now someone's got to take a little ride down the crazy train. So now someone's got to take a ride. A ride downtown. Downtown sewer, that is, unless you tell me. Brr. Ah. Well, it's too late for you then.
Yeah,
don't wait, that's my robot. There's gonna be something for a time. Oh, I can hear my communicator. Oh, who is this? Oh, hey, Luke. Yeah, just me, may stick a dump. I found this minions here in my master bed, but he just said he worked for number two. Who worked for Darth Maul. So gotta find this number two character then. Yup. Okay then. Well, better find him then. Yeah. Everyone, what's up? So, did you find number two? No, what are you and Red Hulk doing? I convinced Red Hulk that I actually watched The Force Awakens because he'd never seen it. He's gonna see what I didn't see and said, it's gonna suck. Yeah. I thought it was good. I mean, there's a billion better movies out there. Like that new movie, Logan. It's gonna be the last time I see Hugh Jackman. What do you mean, Hugh Jackman? No, Hugh Jackman. Be Wolverine. Ah. Okay. Yeah, Earth is strange. And we're movies here. Of course, this stuff would have happened had I not gone back in time. And you know, this is getting too complicated. Yeah, we better find number two. Yeah, for all we know, he could be in this very room. Oh, I love this part. The part where, hey guys. Hi, Wedge. My wedge seems to tingling and said something's going on here. Okay, well, you do that. Okay. We gotta go. Okay, then. What are you doing? Watching The Force Awakens. I like it? It's awesome. You never even seen it, Wedge. I'm gonna make you watch it tonight, Wedge, when we go to bed. No, I wanna watch My Little Pingas. Pingas is magic. I'm not watching My Little Pingas, okay? With a Pingastra, okay? Aww. And Pingasville and Pingas Lot and Twilight Pingas. I'm not watching that ever again. My favorite character is Pingas Jack. Or Pingas Pie. Or Rainbow Pingas. Wedge, stop it. Just do what you're doing. Okay. I'm free. I escaped from prison. Ooh, a penny. Gonna wanna get that. Gonna get this penny here. The crusty crab pizza is the pizza for you and me! Wait, what are you doing? Stop! No! Ah! Ah! You mother smudger, what are you doing? Ah. No one touched that penny.
The crab pizza, be not my marker saber. Okay.
I broke this guy out of prison. Hey, number one. What you doing? Not much. So, number one, you owe me a favor for breaking out of prison, you know, and I don't want to hurt you. Who's your boss? Number two. I confirmed it. Do you know your boss had a name? No, but let me tell you, my boss is a power-up. Okay. He wears boots. He wears blue clothes, and he has a big fat nose. And also, he has Mickey Mouse gloves. Who wears boots, blue clothes, has a big nose, and has Mickey Mouse gloves? I know. Wedge, bring me my telephone.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Luke. Hey, Luigi. Where's Mario? Oh. Wait a minute. Do you have a name as number two? No, but I have a name as player two. It's called I player two. Yep. Okay. But two is a number in player two. It's you, isn't it? It's you! In minutes! Taste the rainbow! Taste the rainbow! It's you! It's you, isn't it? No. You will tell me the truth. I don't know what you're talking about. You are telling the truth, are you? Yes. Okay, Luigi, get a pass. What just happened? Well, I couldn't see anything. Well, tell me, Luigi, how did you feel? Explain it. Okay, well. Enough, Luigi. You're making this all. You're making just earthquakes. The whole whatever this is. This whole trampoline. Where a lot of stuff takes. Where pretty much everything in this room takes place in. Okay. So that's what it feels like when someone gets mind tricked. Yep. I guess so. Bye. Luigi time. What's with Luigi's unusual high-pitched voice today? Need to be back here? Yeah. Luigi, why are you so big? Because I have mega mushroom lodged in my throat. Ah, makes sense then. Does Mario have one too? Yep. That's what Peach stopped dating him. And Mario's in denial. He was desperate for a job, so he took a job from some hood guy. This guy had red and black face paint? I don't know. His face is red and black. Did he have horns? Yeah? You should. Is a Death Morian male. Their face should be yellow and black, but he painted the yellow red. It's really cool, though. I have to admit, it is. You're right, Luigi, you're right. You're free to go. I must mean, Morian must be not too far by. Wait a minute. Why is Mario's theme music playing? He must be nearby. Oh, sweet. I got a shiny item orb. It's a star one. Oh, they're at Congo. Get out of my bed and stop playing my 3DS. Come on, it's just gonna be fun. No, get. Stop playing my DS. Oh, this is a sick combo. It's so great. Oh, yeah. Sick combo. Stop it. Stop it. No. Are you number two? What am I, poop? No, are you number two? What do you think I am, a poop? Mario not a poop, Mario a plumber. I poop and deal with poop. No, you're number two. Your shoulder told us. Who spilled the beans?
Sorry, I owed him after he got me out of prison.
Yeah, he spilled the beans. I swear, I'm going to freaking just get off my 3DS and no one will get hurt.
Okay, Mario, stop playing my 3DS.
Alright, stop on the 3DS, no one will get hurt. Okay? I mean, you suck at this game anyways. Did you just get a sick combo? Did you just get a sick combo? Did you just get a sick combo? No, what did I tell you? No, Mario. Stop! Don't do anything, just don't tell them. Nope, you're getting a beating, Mario. You're getting a butt whooping. You are getting a butt whooping, Mario.
Okay, I'm gonna call for some help. Chewie?
You're stronger than a hurdle. Hey! You can do this. And not just one. No, you're beating up Mario.
I don't care if you like his games. I don't care if he has to help with the new Mario game for Nintendo Switch. Just get him! No! Sure, the Switch looks awesome, and I want to get it when it comes out, but don't! Don't argue, speed him up. I don't care, Chewie. I don't care if he's helped you through some dark times of childhood. You just have to do it. So tell us where Maul is.